the way I go about soloing is I like to incorporate a lot of different scales, or you know, I think the phrase is modal interchange, where you're just going between a lot major and minor and whatever scale or mode you happen to be playing in. And what I'm going to play for you is a riff that is going from B major to B minor and ends up in outlining an E7 chord. So here it is at a slow tempo.